Michael, how the hell did you get suspended from school today?
Because today was May 4th, which is universally recognized as Star Wars Day, Mom.
Okay, and?
And everyone knows that Mrs. Smith is a big Star Wars fan and that her husband recently left her.
What do the two have to do with each other and you getting suspended from school?
When I walked into class today, I said, "Happy Star Wars Day, Mrs. Smith. May divorce be with you."